Hello. Today we're going to make Russian letter Sh as in word Sharik, and then we will modify it to make letter Sh as in word Shuka. Inflate a balloon leaving about 5-inch flat tail. Twist the first soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second about 4-inch bubble. Twist the third soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fourth about 1.5-inch long bubble. Twist the fifth soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the sixth about 4-inch bubble. Twist the seventh soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the seventh bubble in one lock twist. Twist the eighth about 1-inch bubble. Later we will pop the 8th bubble. Twist the 9th soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the 9th bubble in one lock twist. Now we twist the 10th about 4-inch long bubble. And then we're going to twist the 11th soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the 11th bubble in one lock twist. And now we have to twist the 12th about 1.5-inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 7 or the last 8 bubbles in one lock twist. And now we can use the scissors to cut off the rest of the balloon nicely. Or you can do it with your hands, it's up to you. I'll do it with my hands. Tie off the end and hide it between bubbles of the sculpture. That's it. At this moment our sculpture looks like a Russian letter B on its left side. Alright, now I'm going to use scissors to pop the fourth bubble. Boom. Congratulations, we have made Russian letter Sh. We can put the sculpture on its side to make letter E, or flip it over to make letter M. As you can see, there are many similarities among those letters. Now let's use the appropriate color sewing thread to fix bubbles of our sculpture in proper positions. In this example, I use black color sewing thread on a black color background. The sewing thread almost invisible for human eye. Loop the sewing thread around 1-inch bubbles at every end of the sculpture. Also, we can use the sewing thread to attach other letters to our sculpture to make words. Congratulations again, we have made Russian letter Sh as in word Sharik. And now I'm going to use the same sculpture of letter Sh as a base to make another Russian letter Sh as in word Shuka. I'm going to use a scrap of balloon, inflate about 2-3-inch long bubble with about couple inch long flat tail. Let's attach the nozzle end of this scrap of balloon at the bottom side of our sculpture. In this example, we attach the nozzle to the 7th or 10th bubble. Twist the first about 1-inch bubble, twist the second soft about 1-inch bubble, lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. Twist the third about 1-inch bubble, twist the fourth soft about 1-inch bubble, lock both ends of the fourth bubble in one lock twist. That's it. Cut off rest of the balloon, tie off the end. Actually, we don't need the fourth bubble. It's some extra work that I'm doing right now. I don't know why. Well, anyway, tie off the end, hide it between bubbles. Then again, we have to fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations again. We have made Russian letter Sh as in word Shuka. Have fun and happy twisting.